yeah! Dragon rap battles. Today we got the greatest showman on Earth versus the greatest men shown on the moon. For we got the Circus's Barnum and Bailey versus Apollo 11's Armstrong and Aldrin. Let's see who will be the true ringmaster here and which one will be spaced out.
Step it up, ladies and gentlemen, the show will be on soon. For tonight's feature is in the ringmaster, the gift of the men on the moon.
The legend did not also let's see what these astronauts can bring.
They may belong to Circus, but they can't step up to us in the ring.
And I'll admit, you guys did beat the Soviets in the space race.
They couldn't beat them when it came to the first man in space.
There's an old saying I got, there's
a sucker born every minute.
And it seems people caught on to when it came to your silly gimmick.
First and where's the problem? This common sense, thanks to that quote from on to tell the rabbit is nothing but overdramatic glow.
Say, you know, why don't we take care of this train travel today? So show them what happened to the last guy who called over the home.
The circus already did. They don't want to come to their rumbles. Bono may be anti-saver.
But there's a box suit with his jumbo.
Showing up Washington's nurse when the circus comes to town. But this time it's these two over here that are the real clowns.
That feels like a precipice, a flat-out crashing burr.
It seems unlike the center five, there's no guarantee to a safe return. While I was busy being mayor, bringing gaslights to the streets.
Russian gas cars and NASA's LRV.
The exile's out of this world, and there's no way we're falling.
To some dudes who will end up forgettable like Michael Collins. So it's best if you set up their mission to a bird. For no one can top the greatest showman on Earth.
Did you get that?
Sorry, Neil, I guess I was a little spaced out. They probably went on about how they're a major sellout.
They're showing off the symbol of some kind of abomination.
That's not just a new kind of world.
That's from the amenitization. So all years later, people look up to this and go to space to explore. Just see you start eating things up around the crowd at Hartford.
Who won? Who's next? You decide. Dragon!
What? Nine,
hey, what's going on?
Eight,
hey,
seven,
what?
Six,
hey, stop!
Five,
no!
Four, three, two,
Dragon rap!